Tamanna Bhatia in the red gown at the Lux Golden Awards on Saturday. The Lux Golden Awards were organized and most of the Bollywood actresses reached to this award function and made it beautiful. In this event, Tamanna is looking so ravishing and when she reached to red carpet everyone was amazed by her. This is to notice that Tamanna Bhatia is a very popular actress in South film industry and she has worked in both Tamil and Telugu film industry. Tamanna Bhatia also had worked in some Bollywood movies like Himatwala, Hum Shackles, and It's Entertainment. Tamanna's last Bollywood flick was Tutak Tutak Tutia. Tamanna also had worked in India's most popular film Bahubali, The Beginning, and in that film she played the leading lady opposite Prabhas. Nowadays she is waiting for the release of Bahubali, the conclusion sequel of the previous flick. Many have lots of expectations from the film and it is supposed to hit the screens on the 28th of April 2017.